there was a point in health class that I think we were about to start going over, like, the reproductive systems and, like, anatomy and whatnot. Mm-hmm. And instead of going over that lesson, my health teacher was like, okay, we're going to watch Napoleon Dynamite.
What the hell? What does that have to do with health?
Absolutely nothing, because we were going over anatomy in a Christian, non-Christian school.